Assalamu alaikum students. Exercise 3.2, question number 5. Find the degree measure of the angle subtended at the center of the circle of radius 100 cm by an arc of length 22 cm. What is the circle? The circle is 100 cm. If we look at the given given, the radius r is equal to 100 cm. And arc length naalum length of the arc naalum ponnu da appo length of the arc kuduthirukanga length of arc udaya value paathina namakku 22 cm kuduthirukanga avan enna ketukara degree udaya value ketta that means of theta udaya answer avan enna ketukanga chinga theta udaya answer avan enna ketukanga nam enna panna paara length of arc la endha theta udaya value irukku nu easy da nam direct formula apply panna varum so length of arc equal to answer 22 cm. Length of arc formula theta by 360 into 2 pi r equal to 22. So, we have theta by 360 into 2 pi r equal to 22. Theta equal to what is the answer? 22 into 360 whole thing divided by 2 pi r. So, we have to apply the value. So, it will become 22 into 360 divided by 2 into pi is called as 22 divided by 7 into radius is called as what is the value of 100 put through the gamma. Now, in the 22 get cancelled. So, in the 0 the 0 get cancelled 1 times. So, 1 times will balance 1 8 times. Again, in the 10 in the 18 you cancel. Panna. So, 2 divided by cancel 9 times. Then, 5 times. So, in the 7 on the reciprocal mathina answer 9 into 7 divided by 5. Answer theta equal to 63 divided by 5. So, if the answer is degree, now we further divide. So, 63 m, we divide 5 and divide. So, 1 5 is 5, the bands is 1 1, so 3 put in. If you the 13 and the 5 is 2 times answer is 10 remaining 3. If you answer is called as degree. The answer is degree. If you 3 and the 5 are divided by 3 degree and minutes. 1 degree equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. That's the notation. 1 degree. 1 degree 60 to 1 dash. Minutes. 60 minutes. 3 degree and minutes. So 3 degree equal to 3 into 60 minutes. Answer 180 minutes. Minutes in the 180 and 5 are divided. You answer 3 times 15 varum, remaining 3 is 0, 6 times answer 13 namukku varum, remaining answer 0. Abhi idhoda answer paathra namukku means theta equal to 12 degree and 36 minutes, that's a result.